To modify the table of contents, select the Custom Table of Contents option in the Table of Contents drop-down on the References tab. In the Table of Contents dialog, you'll see several options which may be used to create a custom format and appearance for your table of contents. Things such as the font and font formatting and color may be adjusted, as well as the tab leader, which is the line from the heading over to the page number.